The return of a direct rail link between Shropshire and London has been blocked after the Office for Rail Regulation rejected Virgin's appeal to operate a new train service. Virgin had planned to start journeys as early as December. Business leaders in the county had been campaigning for a return of the service, which was stopped in January 2011.